Could you explain that, Pepper?
Just following orders? Well, the police just follow orders, isn't it? They follow the orders given to them by the 1% and the elite, as opposed to helping out the people. So when they're beating protesters, they're actually breaking their oath and just following orders. That's what the Nazis said, that's what the Soviets said, that's what the Viet Cong said, and, well, that's what the NYPD or most police forces are saying.
Thank you, sir. No.